feel, you know, I need to do art. Is just, it's part of me. I have a passion to do it. That urge to do good art, I think, you know, is just something that was with me from a young child. Drawing and painting people is probably the ultimate challenge in art, particularly if you're working in a realistic fashion. This is a painting that seems to be everybody's favorite. It was done in 91. I call it the White Shirt Conversation. This is a large oil that I did. I have a pond behind my studio, and two of my nephews and one of their friends were in a canoe in the pond. It was a hot summer day, and they were rocking the canoe until it would go over, and then they'd get in and push each other out of the canoe. I call this Boys of Summer. I don't try and sensationalize the images. I really think that the most timeless images are just of ordinary people doing ordinary things. I just had a wonderful interest in wanted to do art, but I've learned most everything. And so for those who don't think they can do it but want to try, just go ahead and take class, get out there and try it.